women.
Trust me, I'll be happy with something like that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. sea, todo el niño hacía torneo. Ser. Ito.
Okay.
Ang tawag ka nito, yung wapo ang lyrics. Ika ni Kerwin para sa mga. Sincha sa pingo ka?
Wait, ako.
Ay, si.
Pat, parang kita-kita sa po, Pat. Kati ko lang
yung kanta. Ako lang kanta. Brian, lang may dating mo. Okay na. Kasi, kung napay-divorce, kasi divorce. English? Ah, yeah. Ay.
Go!
kaibigan, ginawa lang mo nila yun dahil lang mo birthday. Hindi na po hindi makikita yan. Maraming salamat. Kanina ko ang kanta is, props. This song really describe what my wife is to be. Wala po, I'm not here except for my wife. She has been a great helpmate to me in the journey of life. So I'd like to dedicate this song to my wife. Love you, honey.
I will always
awesome time. Thank you for joining our program. Okay, hi. This is our simple presentation of how we thank God for you. Maraming salamat. Pasalamat po si Pino for you. Everybody contributed. Sila Fatima, thank you, Pat. Thank you po, sila Love King. And we would give you this time for you to, Mami, if you can say something for you.
Thank you, Good Kaayo, no? I really feel so special tonight. Thank you for the facial treat and the whole body massage. Ay, tingaw kaayo po. Thank you, Good Kaayo. Actually, honestly, as a pastor's wife, youth pastor's wife, it's not easy for us, emotionally. Sa tinuod lang, if I were not in the music ministry, I will not be as confident, no? It's just because na ako sa music ministry, I have my own ministry. I don't feel so intimidated by my husband. Pero it's very natural for a pastor's wife to always live behind the shadow of his husband, ba? But I